So I'm headed into Torrey Burn. There's a big field over there, and we pretty much hunted it out. There's a lot of 1800s coins that popped out of here. A guy I hunt with, Geo the Greek, he popped a 20-cent piece out. Here, Gus. And if anything, we'll get some good iron falsing, and it is absolutely hunted out. So if I get anything at all, we'll be happening. But at least, like I was saying about the iron falsing, I'll get some video of, I'm gonna dig everything that beeps, all iffies, anything. So if anything comes out of it, we'll get some good iron falsing video. Cool, get back to you. So first signal, I'll let you listen to it. We're about 6 inches down, 130. Check it and combine. See what it is. Go, boy. Gus, go. It's like a pendant of some sort. Cool, get back to you if I get anything else. Only my second signal, 1221, 5 inches, 4 inch. No idea what this will be. Nothing fancy. I don't know what that is. Cool, get back to you. Got my third signal here. I'm at 1243. Who knows what it could be? Could be a can, silver, doorknob, anything. Just in the middle of the woods. Oh, it's mucky. Easy boy. Oh, it's silver. Silver quarter. Cool, look at that. Oh, just in the middle of nowhere. Isn't that something? That's how we like to get them, though. Cool, get back to you if I get anything else. So I left the last location. Too many ticks. So I'm gonna do this field. I found quite a few silver. We'll have to see how it turns out today. Get back here. This target count 1245 is 6 inches. .44, .141, 7 inches. Let's see what we got. Try and keep everything in the hole as much as I can. .47. Cool. Yeah, 1346, that's 6 inches, 1345, 1446. I'm feeling it's a penny. Let's see. Sometimes these pennies come up in the 46 range. 4 inches, I don't get my hopes high. There's a couple of them, that's why it's coming up so high. Oh, that's it. Got an iffy target down about 7 inches. Come up in the ones and the 35s and side of the hole, never good. That was deep too. Get back here. Getting a 1246 down 6 inches. Solid 1446. 1347. Let's see what we got. Nice 1247 penny. 1977. Man, why does that come up like that? Alright, get back to you. Entire cut off 6 inches, 1245, 1044. Real jumpy on this side, 843. See what we got. Only get a date off that one. Pretty crusty. Alright, get back here.